Silvio Berlusconi used a chat show on his own television channel to break the happy news. Not yet divorced from his second wife, he is planning a third.
Mi si è fidanzato?
Sì, mi sono.
Yes, I'm engaged. It's official.
Sì, ufficiale.
È ufficiale. Sei fidanzato.
This is the lucky young woman. Francesca Pasquale is 28 and therefore almost 50 years his junior.
È una ragazza bella.
She is beautiful with very solid values, beautiful on the outside and even more beautiful on the inside. She brings me continuous joy. She loves me very much and I love her back.
Cynics might ask what first attracted Miss Pasquale to the billionaire former prime minister, but she was the founding member of his support group, Silvio, We Miss You. And in recent times, he's needed considerable support. He has fallen far since his days as prime minister, when he seemed to relish his time on the world stage. But in October, he was convicted of tax fraud and was banned from political office for 5 years, a verdict he is appealing against. He also faces trial accused of paying for sex with an underage exotic dancer from Morocco, Karima El Mahroug, otherwise known as Ruby. He denies all charges.
No.
Refusing to let such serious matters get in his way, on Sunday he repeated his intention to run again for the Prime Minister's job in February, should the incumbent Mario Monti resign. Prime Minister for a fourth time and with a new wife? The Italian legal system may have other plans. Simon McGregor-Wood, Al Jazeera.